Today, I'm going to introduce you night markets in Taipei, which Taiwan is actually 500 miles away from Hong Kong and will take you 1.5 hour to arrive there. So I'm going to introduce the most famous and largest night market in Taipei first, which is Shilin Night Market. It is just opposite the red line Jiantan MTR stop. And the market has gone through many locations in the past years, and back in the days, it was just a long windy street full of vendors. As the area grew, the market consolidated into an open-air covered area with grid design. Moving forward, I'm going to introduce you another night market, which is Raohe Night Market. It is the oldest night market in the heart of downtown Taipei, and the section of the street is only 600 meters long. The Land God Temple sits at one opening of the street, which represents one end of the market. The enormous variety of typical Taiwanese snacks is unique in the world and most perfectly illustrates the important place that the food culture takes into the lives of the Taiwanese. It is a combination of Mainland, Chaozhou, Fujian, and Japanese cuisines. Famous and unique Taiwanese snacks range from oyster omelets to fried rice noodles, tempura, Taiwanese spring rolls, braised pork rice, etc. Food is cheap and delicious, and by no means inferior, which each specialty gives you an insight into the people of the area it originates from. Typical Taiwanese snacks are found everywhere, but Taiwan's night markets, in particular, each night market having its own traditions and characteristics, are the places where the snacks can be found in abundance. Trying out these snacks, tourists will be able to learn about different specialties, culture, and people from different areas, adding a whole new perspective to traveling. Night markets in Taipei are no wonder gourmet paradises in the eyes of Hong Kong food lovers. Following are the three most popular cuisines which every tourist or even locals would give a try upon their visits to Taipei. The first street food that we would like to introduce would be oyster omelette. Oyster omelette is made by pan-frying oysters with a thin layer of flour. It is tender and juicy, therefore matches well with noodles, congee, or pancakes. Besides, the portion offered in Taiwan is far more generous than that in Hong Kong. The second mostly favored street food would be Taiwanese sausage with sticky rice. It is a hot dog-like food made by roasted glutinous rice rolls stuffed with honey-flavored sausages, peanuts, pickled cabbage, leaves, and basil. Both the chewy and juicy texture will definitely bring you the most unforgettable stimulation to your taste buds. The third one would be pepper cake. It is a crispy pocket filled with juicy pork, infused with an aromatic bite of black pepper and spring onion. Baked on the wall of a clay oven, the pies are the perfect illustrations of how amazing pepper plants could be. I bet you would be really hungry right now, watching all of these delicious Taiwanese food. Now we will also want to investigate about its impact on tourism. According to the 2013 in annual survey report on visitors' expenditure and trends in Taiwan, the reasons that the inbound visitors went sightseeing in Taiwan were mainly scenery, food, shopping, Taiwanese customs and culture, and friendliness of the people. The inbound visitors visiting night markets mostly visited Shilin Night Market, and even the CNN channel also listed night markets as one of the 10 most representable images of Taiwan. Regarding the impact of night markets on the society, it is majorly for leisure purpose for local citizens because 70% of the general public prefer having a walk, to relax, and to have a balanced life, to shop around and socialize. On the other hand, it is also one of the major sources of employment because the night markets could effectively contribute to the prosperity of economic development of the society. Meanwhile, it is also a combination of food and entertainment that showcase a high level of product diversity, and also highlighting on the local traditional culture and values. I hope after watching this video, you would gain more insights and understanding about the night markets in Taipei. Thank you very much and I hope you enjoyed.